Okay, so what we have here is the Bosch DHR400 SDS Max machine, 36 volt cordless. There goes one of the batteries being charged in the background. Obviously it runs the Max, SDS Max shaft, which is thicker than the Plus, because you know it's a lot more heavy duty. Completely cordless. It does eat through the batteries relatively quickly, but for what I need it for, it's been absolutely excellent. We've got a contract where we're just sort of digging into clay and shale and busting out the odd bit of concrete, and it's very good. So you know, if you're in a position where you can't get a lead out, or you're just going from job to job, which we're doing, you know, it is great. It's got a surprising amount of power. It's reasonably heavy. Batteries just pop in like so. They're pretty well protected. As I say, it's reasonably heavy. You wouldn't want to be, you know, using it for drilling on a ladder or something like that for very long, I don't think. Brake is very powerful. The only slight niggle with it is just the handle seems a little bit cumbersome. You've got to make sure it's nice and loose to move it to actually get it off the drill itself. You've got to more or less take it apart. Other than that, as I say, it's excellent. There's no rotary only, which is a bit of a drawback. I'm not sure why they haven't put that in, because you might want to run a core drill, or you know, you might want to run a big auger bit or something like that. But for whatever reason, it's only breaker, so only hammer or drill and hammer. But for what it is, you know, being cordless, the actual capacity that it's got is good. So I'll tack some shots of some of the stuff we've done with it on the end of this video, and yeah, very very highly recommended. Great bit of kit. Thank you.